out of Pittsburgh's dwindling salt supply. We were the first to tell you that road crews are being told to cut back. Action News reporter Bob Hazen broke the story over the weekend. He joins us live tonight with new information from the mayor. Bob.
I asked the mayor about that order today, and he says after all of the problems we had with slushy and icy roads this weekend, road crews are now being told not to hold back on the salt, but he says the problems are much bigger than just salt. Most Pittsburgh streets today are clear, but the questions over what went wrong this weekend aren't going anywhere.
That old way of doing it is why we are not getting done with the system.
This is how McCandless Avenue in Lawrenceville looked last night. A lot of city streets were the same way, covered in packed down slush, ice, and balls of snow. Mayor Bill Peduto says the wave after wave of snow made clearing everything hard, but so did the system, which he says hasn't been updated in decades.
We literally send people out with a clipboard and paper and said this is a route that we've been doing since 1970.
The mayor wants GPS units in all of the plows and salt trucks so supervisors know where they are and can better plot out places that need help. Also, he wants the public to be able to see when their streets have been cleared.
A lot of people on Twitter kept sending me notes, nobody's been on my street, nobody's been on my street, when in fact they had been on the street and then the next squall came and covered it. But there's no way for that person to know that no one had been there earlier.
Pittsburgh is also running low on salt. This is the Dome in Point Breeze. It's mostly empty. As we reported Saturday night, crews were told to go easy on using salt and just focus on plowing. Peduto says he's told his chief operations officer, Guy Costa, from now on, don't hold back on the salt.
That pinch point that we did Sunday, we didn't have to be that prudent. What I told Guy was, make sure the streets are getting salted. Don't hold back right now while we need it. We'll find a way to get it, and sure enough, he found a way to get it.
Peduto says another batch of salt came in today and they should have enough until a full shipment can arrive. Now, getting salt here is also becoming a problem since it comes in by barge and the rivers are frozen, but the mayor says he is working on having alternate transportation modes to get that salt into the city. Reporting live in Lawrenceville, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.